every atom in our body is made from this perfect knowledge, this perfect consciousness, but superimposed on that is through, if I can use the word,